As a Christian, I've forgiven this boy who has inflicted this trauma and pain onto me and my family. It was, however, important for the law to run its course and for a strong message to be sent out, especially to kids of similar tendencies, that violence is never acceptable. Our prayer for him is that he will make use of the opportunities and support that will be provided to him to become a changed person who will make positive contribution to the society.